So on that note, good luck to all the performers and teachers.
And to the audience, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. During the performances, please maintain as much silence as possible. Thank you for your cooperation and support. To start off today's events, we have a Bharatanatyam performance led by Rekha Srinivasan. Performing for us today is Alyssa Simon, Ashley Simon, Sarah Verghese, Amala James, Joanne Thomas, and Leanne Thomas.
Before we start, we would like to share a quote on Bharatanatyam. Yado hasta tado drishti, yada drishti tado mana, yado mana tado bhava, yado bhava tado rasa.
The meaning of this quote is, where the hands are, the eyes follow. Where the eyes are, the mind follows. Where the mind goes, the expression follows. Where the expression is, mood is invoked.
Let's invite our beautiful performers to the stage.
Good afternoon, Achan. Good afternoon, sister. Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for being here with us today. We are showcasing our Bharatanatyam dancers for this year's Academy Day. And as Mr. Sojiman said, they have done all their rehearsals online. All the dances that you see today have been taught online. So kudos to the girls, to the parents, for having the willpower to keep at it. And it does require a lot of focus, especially when we're trying to do the hastas, the steps, the talam. So thank you so much, everyone, for continuing with the art form. And today we will showcase the Bharatanatyam dance, starting from the Namaskara. Girls. Swarajati girls, you can stay on stage. Would you like to go a little bit closer to each other so that everyone can see you? So today, Leanne and Joanne are beginner kutti dancers. They are going to be showcasing the basic adavas, steps of Bharatanatyam. They will be dancing it to a Swarajati.